the Rector Major and the Seminary Rectors, the Reverend Fathers, my dear religious sisters and brothers, my dear seminarians, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. On an occasion like this, like a graduation, what can we say but thank you, Lord? That is very obvious. We recognize that how we are right now, how long we have traveled until now, is grace of God. Some of you will give thanks to the Lord because you're graduating with honors. Some of you will give thanks to the Lord because you are proceeding to the next chapter of priestly formation. Some of you will give thanks to the Lord because you passed in the subject you thought you would fail. Some of you would give thanks to the Lord because you were given surprisingly a high grade by a teacher from whom you expected very little. You have many reasons for giving thanks, but there are some reasons for giving thanks that sometimes we take for granted. For example, this morning, I request you to give thanks to the Lord because you are Filipino seminarians. You are Filipinos. You are born in this country. Thank God for that. Thank God that you are Christians, baptized Catholics. Thank God for that. And recognize also that being a seminarian is a very special grace. My dear seminarians, don't take it for granted that you are seminarians. Because there are so many boys, there are so many other young men who want to be where you are, but they cannot enter the seminary for many valid reasons. So three reasons that I want to offer to you as reasons for giving thanks. Salamat sa Diyos, ako ay Pilipino. Salamat sa Diyos, ako ay Katoliko. Salamat sa Diyos, seminarista ako. Don't take that for granted. Salamat sa Diyos, ako ay Pilipino. You are Filipinos. You will always be Filipinos. You can get American or Canadian or European passports, but you know in your blood, you know in your bones that you are Filipinos. And piliin ninyo ang Pilipinas, sapagkat pinili ng Diyos ang Pilipinas para sa inyo. God has chosen you to be a human being in the Philippines. And the Philippines is God's gift to you. We dream of Filipino priests who are proud not only of the priesthood, not only of the church, but of this country. Kahit anong mangyari, kahit anong pagwawaldas ang gawin nila sa Pilipinas, piliin ninyong palagi, ako ay Pilipino, at pinili ng Diyos ang aking pagiging Pilipino para sa akin. Salamat sa Diyos, ako ay Pilipino, pero salamat sa Diyos, nilikha niya akong kamukha niya. Kung pipiliin ninyo ang Pilipinas, sapagkat pinili ng Diyos ito para sa inyo, piliin niyo palagi ang mabuti, sapagkat nilikha kayong mabuti. You were created, and God looked at you, and He said, very good. You are all good. No matter what people say, you are all good. No matter what grades say, you are all good. And you know why? Because God created you so. You are good. And because you are good, you must always choose good. Because you are created in the image of God who is good, you must always choose what is good. Never ever choose what is wrong. Never ever choose evil or sin. Piliin ninyo ang Pilipinas. Pinili ng Diyos na kayo'y Pilipino. Piliin ninyo ang mabuti sapagkat nilikha kayong mabuti. Piliin ninyo ang bukasyong ito sapagkat pinili na kayo ng Diyos para sa pagkaparing ito. Choose the priesthood because God has chosen you for this. Some men, some women choose to be engineers, choose to be teachers, choose to be business people, choose to be politicians. You did not choose the priesthood. God chose you for this. God destined you for this. And what a beautiful life it is. Contrary to what other people think and say, I want many young men to become priests. Not because we lack priests. No. God will always provide. But you know why I want you to be priests? Because I am happy and fulfilled as a priest. And I want more men to be happy and fulfilled like me. Nothing can equal the joy, the happiness of being a priest. And I want you to be priests. God wants you to be priests because nothing can be more fulfilling, nothing can be happier than to lay down your life for God and for the church. Piliin ninyo ang pagpapari. Pinili na ito ni Jesus para sa inyo. Piliin ninyo ang mabuti sapagkat ikaw ay mabuting ginawa ng Diyos. Piliin ninyo ang Pilipinas sapagkat pinili ni Jesus ang Pilipinas upang dito kay panganak at maging mamamayan ng bayang ito. My dear seminarians, you have many reasons for giving thanks. Today, thank God that you are Filipinos. Thank God that you are good. Thank God that you are called.